Taking a risk on dragging us back from the brink is the only option.
Everyone, prepare for a bitter struggle. Victory to the Adrestian Empire!
The throne room is tightly locked. But wherever there are locks, there are also keys.
For all of us.
What's my strategy?
More fighting.
Thank you.
The pub is just you.
I never imagined that you would be able to pursue me this far. I don't mean to belittle your skills, Professor, but you far surpassed my expectations. Inform the troops. Destroy anyone who sets foot in the throne room.
My heart burns with pride.
steady now. Thank you. us off the battlefield?
Wait a minute. Which one are you?
Big bing.
No.
What's my strategy?
Thank you.
I don't mean to belittle your skills. Inform me. Watch and learn. I earned no reprieve.
No. I'll keep them away from me this time.
Thank you.
steady now. Defeated. I'll withdraw. Take an effect.
Let's stop. Stop it.
Might make threat. A threat eliminated. Guide me well. Thank you. underestimate me.
No, I'm not. No!
Lament your weakness.
Too many of them. Hang on, so many of them. We're not gonna make it. Get behind. No damage.
faith. From getting through.
That was fun to watch. Guide me well. Just a hindrance.
Yeah, that's right. Not me, just go! Oh shit, get him off! Get him outside! Get him outside! Get him aside. I've not need just go. Get him aside. Get him aside.
Professor, I suppose you think you can defeat me, is that right? But I will never give up. Even if my arms and legs failed me, I would still find a way to move forward. I will smash that false goddess and her minion into the ground. I will fight to free this world from her vile grasp.
Allow me to demonstrate.
It looks as though my path.
No! I will...
Across this land, people are killing each other. If you do not act now, this conflict will go on forever. Your path lies across my grave.
I'll speak a snake and coin. Eyes! Look at my eyes!
Let it be my hand!
No, I won't kill you.
I wanted to walk with you.
As Her Majesty would never surrender to another, I can only assume she has fallen as well. It greatly pains me to think of this coming to pass. That said, as the survivors, I must ask you to settle certain affairs in our stead. You must destroy the threat that slithers in the dark. I am sure you must recall Monica and Tomas. Their allies yet to live. Revenge. If left to their own devices, it is certain they will eventually bring unimaginable calamity and suffering to the world. I detected their sorcery when it took four verses. I have deduced the location of their stronghold, Shambhala. You will find its whereabouts enclosed. There is no question that they are the enemies of everyone in Fodlan. Do not allow yourselves to forget that. Lastly, I cannot say she is in good health. The Archbishop resides in a secret chamber in the Imperial Palace. I have shared the location of the entrance to that secret chamber with the person to whom I have entrusted this letter. I believe that Her Majesty will be victorious. Even still, I must plan for the only fitting tribute to all the gladiators sacrificed.
I'll speak with Rhea. It seems our battle is not over just yet. Those who slither in the dark. We must kill every last one of them. Or Fodlan will never again know peace.
They are allies of Monica and Tomas, correct? The ones who are after my blood. And also the ones who destroyed Fort Mercius with that mysterious light.
We shall discuss this more after we have rescued Rhea.
You have come to save me. Is this a dream? I have longed to see you again all this time. Is it truly you? Zedith, Flame, you are here as well. Thank you for supporting the professor and for rescuing me.
Rhea, I am overjoyed that you are unharmed. Could not stand losing another of our kind.
Yes. I am reminded of the past. Of reuniting in Inbar.
It is truly nostalgic. I would love nothing more than to lose ourselves in memories of the old days, but I must tell you something, Rhea. We have received incredible news, albeit from the Empire. They have told us the identity of our enemy. Those who slither in the dark. It's time for us to stop hiding the truth about the goddess, the progenitor god, the truth about us. It is time for us to tell the people everything.
Those who slither in the dark.
We are told they despise the children of the goddess, as well as those who live above ground. They are planning something horrible.
Please, tell the professor everything about these vile people. There must be things that only you know.
I understand. Dear child, I will now tell you all that I know.
Kadia.
It is true.
At last, Kadia.
Who have slithered in the darkness and threatened the peace of Odlin since ancient times. I am sure you have heard the stories of a man named Nemesis.
Nemesis, the king of liberation. The man who received the sword of the creator from the goddess and became a hero. However,
Nemesis was originally the leader of a group of bandits. They plundered the holy tomb and stole the remains of the progenitor god. When Nemesis appeared in Xanadar some time later, he already wielded the sword of the creator.
Red Canyon. We journeyed there 5 years ago, do you recall?
I do not know how Nemesis obtained the sword, or why he appeared in Xanadu, but he used that sword to massacre the people there. The children of the Progenitor God. From their corpses he gained even more power, and brought war to Fodlan. A mere bandit like Nemesis would not have been capable of anything so monstrous.
Surmised that someone was collaborating with Nemesis, and there was a massive investigation to uncover who it was. But the truth was never discovered. I am now certain that his accomplices were those who slithered in the dark. And this time, they have utilized the Imperial Army to send Fodlan back into the flames of war.
So, Edelgard has made a temporary alliance with them in order to achieve her own aims. Professor? We must journey to Shambhala and stop them.
You must not allow Fodlan's bloody history, the Red Canyon tragedy, to repeat itself.
Now I'm gonna get my money.
Discovers the existence of another adversary, a group operating behind. scenes within the Empire. To prevent disaster from befalling Fodor, the Resistance Army heads for Shambhala, the enemy stronghold.
Destroys.
What's going on? You didn't want to train? I guess that's fine. Thanks.
The Empire has been defeated. We have rescued Rhea, but still the flames of war burn on. We journey to Shambhala, where those who slither in the dark reside.
We know nothing of the place, or what we can expect to find there.
What Flame says is true. If we are to prevail, we must be prepared for any eventuality before we advance.
I will accompany you.
What? No! That would be far too dangerous. Your long confinement weakened you greatly, did it not?
Also, beginning this red hair.
I wish to learn the truth about all for myself.
I understand. I will not stop you. Please, take care not to overexert yourself.
What? She's been hiding away so long. She shouldn't just up and go somewhere scary. Trust me, it's a bad idea.
Bernadetta, hiding away seems a poor description for someone who is in prison. We must be careful not to put undue stress on Lady Rhea. If the going gets tough, we'll have to carry her on our backs and make a run for it.
You think you can carry her? Maybe someone else should do that part. No matter what enemies are appearing, we will be protecting her. We will be winning. If we work together, I am certain all will be well.
The ones we are soon to face have eluded us for a long time. There is much to fear. We must all proceed with utmost caution, lest we fall prey to one of their traps. How could this happen?
Thank you.
This one. You're all set. See you again soon.
Professor, let me sing for you. Do you not like my voice? It would make a Pegasus dance with joy.
This is no good. Sing from your diaphragm. No. Get it? No. I always was a quick study.